The Makerere University Business School football team will count their luck for winning a controversial penalty that turned out to be the match winner. This was earlier today in the first leg of the 2014 University Football League semi-final game against Kampala International University. Rogers Katerega converted the 38th minute penalty kick that left Kampala International University students questioning the referee's decision. Tension ensued soon after the successful penalty kick, prompting the police to intervene. Although they kept their calm in the entire second half of the game, KIU students turned riotous after the game and threatened to manhandle the referee. The police again swung into action, prompting the students to scamper for their lives. KIU coach Edward Kaziba blamed the loss on poor officiation and hooliganism during the game.
The players were psychologically beaten just because of the fact that even the supporters had to come in the field, and then, you know, there was that disorganization which also contributed to our loss.
Tomorrow, Chambogo University hosts Nkumba. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.